Well, Poppets, Mrs. Doubtfire is the latest Broadway returnee. Producers of the musical adaptation announced today that the show will begin previews on October 21st at the Stephen Sondheim Theatre, with an official opening night on December 5th. I'm thrilled that the Mrs. Doubtfire company will reunite on Broadway this fall, bringing their indomitable spirit and talent to this new production based on one of the most beloved films of all time, said producer Kevin McCollum in a statement. The musical, an adaptation by the Something Rotten team of the 1993 Robin Williams movie with book by Carrie Kirkpatrick and John O'Farrell and music and lyrics by Wayne Kirkpatrick and Carrie Kirkpatrick, played just three previews performances in spring 2020 before the industry-wide pandemic shutdown. Mrs. Doubtfire is directed by Jerry Zaks and stars Rob McClure, Beetlejuice, Chaplin, in the title role. Tickets go on sale today. As with the other shows announced for fall reopenings, performance schedules may vary from Broadway's standard 8 shows per week. All shows will comply with New York State, City and CDC COVID protocol guidelines, which could include masks, temperature checks prior, social distancing and contact tracing. New York Governor Andrew Cuomo said last week that theaters will be permitted to open at 100% capacity if venues require proof of COVID vaccination or negative test results. The creative team for Mrs. Doubtfire also includes choreographer Lauren Lataro, music supervisor, arranger and orchestrator Ethan Pop, scenic designer David Correns, costume designer Catherine Zuber, lighting designer Philip S. Rosenberg, sound designer Brian Ronan, hair and wig designer David Brian Brown, and makeup designer Tommy Kurtzman. Prior to Broadway, the musical played an extended run at Seattle's Fifth Avenue Theater in 2019. Breaking the venue's box office record with ticket sales of more than $4.7 million and attendance of more than 75,000 people in 42 performances. As with the movie, which was directed by Chris Columbus and written by Randy Myam Singer and Leslie Dixon from Anne Fine's novel Alias Madam Doubtfire, the musical follows out-of-work actor and divorced dad Daniel Hillard, who creates the kindly alter ego of Scottish nanny Euphigenia Doubtfire in an attempt to stay close to his kids. Mrs. Doubtfire is presented by special arrangement with Buena Vista Theatrical. Though it is being performed at the Roundabout Theatre Company's Stephen Sondheim Theatre, it is not a Roundabout production. So far, the roster of Broadway productions to have announced fall returns include The Phantom of the Opera, Six, Chicago and Second Stage's Clydes. The list is expected to expand by more than a few productions this week.